like that on a star, there's going to be somebody that's going to come after you, and that's exactly what's happened here.
Well, I guess that's that.
That's that, and it's pretty clear, James, who had the upper hand.
So why is it so hard to let you go?
He's going to need some help here. He came out on the short end of the stick on that in that fight. That doesn't look very good for him.